Indian superstar Shah Rukh Khan says Hollywood has the potential to take over Bollywood if industry people don't work on skills like screenplay writing, marketing and use of technology. Shah Rukh also added that there is a fear of Hollywood taking over Bollywood in India. The Indian actor, who has been in the industry for 25 years, said, "If we don't hone up few areas, especially script writing, screenplay, marketing, professionalism and technology, we will be taken over by Hollywood. The language is becoming less and less of a barrier. There are more digital platforms and easy accessibility to content from all over the world. Hollywood has done and we need to learn from them and adapt. There is a big fear of Hollywood taking over Bollywood." Shah Rukh, who has won epithets like King Khan, Badshah and King of Romance, thanks to films like Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Veer Zara and Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gum, also pointed out that the success of international films in the domestic market indicates a shift in trend. There are films like Spider-Man and Fast and the Furious, which did as well as any other action Hindi films. Language is no longer a barrier as the films are getting dubbed too. Indian film industry has to change. We have a college to learn from. Hollywood has done it. All we just have to adapt. Shah Rukh entered Bollywood with Deewana in 1992 and there was no looking back. The 51-year-old is successful and entrepreneur too. He owns a film production company, Red Chillies Entertainment banner, with his wife Gauri Khan. On work front, the actor will be seen in Imtiaz Ali directorial with Anushka Sharma.